I'm never drinking wine again.
I saved up to buy an electric oven for my wife, and now they cut our power. What a waste of money.